Students, welcome to CAT CIS 80 Words for Window. I'm going to be your instructor for the next 8 weeks, and remember that this is the fully online class. A brief introduction about myself. I'm a part-time instructor at RCC. I teach computer applications and office technology, and I'm also a part-time instructor at Mount San Jacinto College, teaching part-time and online keyboarding class. I've been teaching for both colleges for about 12 years now, part-time. And I'm Hispanic. I'm fluent in Spanish, reading, writing, and speaking. I have 2 daughters and 6 grandchildren between both my daughters. Okay, I'm going to proceed to what I want you to do for the first week. After you finish watching this video, I would like for you to proceed to the welcome letter, which is a brief description of the class, the syllabus, which is going to be describing more in details our online class, and the weekly assignment schedule, which lists all the assignments that we're going to be completing for the next 8 weeks. Once you're done with that, I would like for you to proceed to the SAM instruction. SAM is an account, it's a digital media that we're going to be using for this class, and you're going to be creating an account. And you can locate that by looking at all the green buttons on the left side of your Blackboard screen. And what I want you to start with is the SAM information, which is the step-by-step instructions. And then after that, I want you to create your SAM account, which you can create as a new user for the first couple weeks. You can access it for free. Once that trial expires, you'll be required to either purchase the access code or purchase the textbook, which is the bundle that comes with the access code and everything that you need to access SAM account. Once you're done with that, you created your account, I want you to go to week one, which is the weekly assignments button. Go to the week one folder, read the instructions, the overview, and the lecture for this first week. You're going to be using the discussion board to introduce yourself, and you're going to be using the class Blackboard class email to send an interesting fact to me about yourself. And you're going to start with module one, which is the first chapter for the word assignment. So we're going to be moving quickly throughout the week because it's a short-term class, which is only 8 weeks, and I want to make sure you complete the class by the 8th week. So on the 8th week, you're going to be having a final exam. I'm going to be explaining that in more detail with another video that I'm going to be creating. It might not have my picture on there, but it's my voice just explaining different things that I want you to do with Blackboard. So for now, I want you to enjoy the class. Don't be stressed out. Any questions, please send me an email through the Blackboard account. So have a wonderful week, and I'll be seeing you online. Thank you.